Okay, we are back. Hopefully we're getting close to the end now. Can't imagine this DLC is going to last forever. It's already been pretty long. Kept my last one I saved. So go ahead and save now. I took a nice break between recordings. Had some food to eat. One, two, three, okay. Not expecting that. Where she was, upstairs. Oh no, shit. Okay, let's start this over. Then.
You're worthless!
One, two, three.
No escape! You're nothing!
Thank you.
Ah, yeah.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
And we keep going. Tell you, this DLC is a lot longer than
Michael,
I thought it would be.
Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael my dad?
That's what I thought.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal.
Well, like I said, this DLC is lasting a lot longer
than I
thought.
I'm on my own. But I have to keep going.
Most DLCs I get last maybe an hour, maybe two. So you definitely get your money's worth out of this one. That and it'll be more worth it once, you know, the price comes down, since it's a brand new that's the door from the house.
What's all this
DLC
doing out here?
Oh, we're back to this again, huh? Oh boy. They're giving me ammo, and something's coming up.
Where the hell am I? What is this place?
Starting to feel like I'm playing the Evil Within. Jeez.
What is that? I can sense something from over there.
Friendly, not friendly. Let me.
What?
Well, I want to find more ammo, because I have like almost none. Well, I will take that. First aid. I think I still have my last one from the last fight. No, they took it away from me. That is fucked up.
They're all just like in the castle.
Come on, I don't have ammo for this. Can I just
I'm even stronger than before.
Well, that was messed up. It's all twitching out. That's not fair. Damn, little cheat. Up there. Oh my god, look at all of them. Bodies everywhere. Screw this, run past them. Down here. Ammo. Ouch, my ankles. Gross.
Is this where those copies of me came from?
Even more gross. Alright guys, more reading. I love, like, the last couple of these Resident Evil games, but doing exposition dumps at the end of the game. It's like, you get to the end, then you got all this stuff to read that explains the whole story and everything. They love doing that.
They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they?
Keeps on pooping those out, huh? Oh god, so much ammo they're giving me. This is probably gonna be one hell of a fight. Oh god, more ammo! Oh no! Another one of these. Wait, look what all those bullets got. I got like, oh god, like 70 something.
Must be the crystal. I'm almost there, Michael. Through here.
Yeah, not creepy in the slightest. Even this is creepy too. Yes, yes it is.
This one's the real deal. I can feel it.
I went and put the psych to come up. Psych! Her again.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda. You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
Well, that's messed up.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Stop him even he can manifest. He can!
he can run a lot faster than I can.
I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away?
Oh, looking dark.
I think they just might.
Offer yourself unto me. Let's see this power. This is nothing. And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Why suffer needless? This will all soon.
Why do you
Impossible! It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible! Well, take it.
I changed your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Come! Be by my side!
Whoops, what did I do that?
Your time is up! Within the Mega Mice to resurrect our sweet. But no matter how many resurrected, none had the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will.
Go down easy.
There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign.
Kill me. And you kill the only one who understands. You just won't give up. You really are.
Oh,
shit.
The love
that shines inside of you makes you the perfect vessel for my love.
Okay, that was supposed to happen. I'm about to say, damn, I was supposed to dodge that.
Use this. Take her down. Hey, sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face.
Very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back.
Stomach.
Dad.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
To keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know.
I know.
Alright, that does it for Shadow of Rose. It was okay, I guess. I think my favorite part is probably the dollhouse, by far. Beginning was kind of meh. And that final boss fight they just took from Resident Evil Village. Almost copy and pasted that fight. Kind of wish they would have did a different fight. Other than that, it was okay. I'll see you guys next time.